In this video, we're going to cover the e-commerce tab. This is where you can access all your products and all your categories of products. All of this is done from the editor, so if you're not already logged in, you'll want to make sure to do that first. We'll do this in three quick sections. We'll cover adding products, we'll cover adding categories, and then we'll talk about managing our existing products and categories. Okay, adding products. From the e-commerce tab, we'll just click on products to open it up. All we have to do is press new product. And right away, we can start adding information about the product. What's the product called? How are we going to price it? Is that price realistic? Should we increase it even more? Once we fill out and add everything we want to add, we'll create the product. Remember, in order for this to go live, you'll need to publish. We'll just press the publish button. Or, as an alternative, if you want to come back to this and aren't ready to publish, you can select a different option in the product itself. Just save it, save the product as a draft. One quick thing to note, if you're creating a product that has different variants, like things that take into account color or size or pattern, you can add those types of options right here. And when you list out those options, all those combinations show up below. Okay, that's adding products. What about categories? If your store has different categories, you can access them from the e-commerce tab. If this tab looks familiar, it's because we've already shown it in this exact video. Let's go into categories. And just like we added a product, we can add a category. Same deal here. We can fill out the necessary information, and we can even add different products in our store to this category. We're just adding products to the category we just created. When we're done, create the category, or if you're still working on it, save it as a draft. Remember, we have to publish our store for these changes to go live. Finally, let's talk managing. We can manage products and categories from the same place. Clicking on any existing product or category pulls up all our details. We can edit the image, for instance, from these details. We're just choosing a different image. Same thing with price. Maybe it's time to change the price. And you can edit this stuff right on the product page too. Just click to open up that page and you can make a lot of changes like product name, description. We can change some of our images. You can do this right on the page. But from the product details, we can also duplicate a product or delete it or archive it if you no longer want it listed, if you no longer want to sell it on the store. But a really important note here, we can also adjust our stock, the quantity of a particular product that reflects our current inventory. When we're done, we can save or save as a draft if we want to come back to it. And when we publish, all our changes we just made will go live. And that's an overview of the e-commerce tab in the editor.